Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry. In the last video, we got the lenses and took care of person. Now this part we're gonna figure out what the Staff of Hermes is. Go ahead and just do it. And right off the bat, there's a loot portal. Then if we get that. This door and you leave. We have the secret mission to acquire the blue orb at the end of the stairway of death. Alright, let's go do it. So you gotta double. How am I failing this so freaking hard? Oh my god, it's not hard. Oh my god. There. So yeah, do that. And they're gonna kill us now. Yeah, let's go and get out of here. Untouchable. They are pretty useful in case you are stuck. Alright. I just gotta go straight over here. And I got hit. Here. message carved in the circle, the wheel of destiny shall guide you to the land of the beginning. So I need the wheel of destiny so we can lower the bridge. Thank you. strong surge of evil coming from the puddle of water. There's a voice in my head saying something. The one who knocks on the gates of the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. And we got a boss. And this guy's actually pretty hard. A chance where you can actually fall to the other side. Before we actually move on, I want to exit this room. because there's a secret mission in the Shadow of Darkness, hunt down all the shadows. And go back in the woods the end of. So I've gotta find all the shadows. take care of them again. You're supposed to, I believe you're supposed to go back to the boss. Next time, Roku.